To complete the front squat exercise with your original T-grip bar, start with the bar resting on your shoulders, holding it with a wide overhand grip. Keep your feet slightly wider than shoulder width. To begin the movement, push your hips back and knees out, squatting your hips down, keeping your weight on your heels and back in an upright position. Lower yourself until the top of your thigh is parallel with the floor or lower. Extend back up to the starting position.